Good luck.
Yeah, good luck, guys.
The track temp is 25 Celsius, 160 laps. Follow car number 19 in the inside column.
Anybody ever have those moments where you feel like a real dumbass?
Daily.
One of those now. I'm having one of those now.
Every time I join a race, I think, what the hell did I do? I'm a dumbass.
Yep.
I forgot I was messing with the qualifying set in practice before the race signed up, and I didn't change it, so I'm going to have to pit pretty early. So if y'all wreck soon, that would be nice.
Okay, John,
I,
get ready.
Make sure to practice, not race this. For just to
all right.
Resist. Yeah.
Car high. Clear outside.
We've got a full course caution. Watch out.
That early enough
we're
for
under
you?
Caution.
Holy
pits
hell.
Pits are closed. Pace car is out. Line up single file.
You can't turn for the corner
when
there's somebody 10. On your inside, dude. Now, come on, bro. Put it three wide in the first turn ain't cool.
Pits are open.
We weren't three wide. You were not underneath the dude in front of you. You weren't. Regardless
of what happened there on that wreck, I appreciate y'all's sacrifice for the greater good.
Well, I'm not feeling that stupid now for starting from the pits.
What'd you forget to do, Landon? I thought he's idiotic qualifying some of stuff.
Ah.
I've done it. I'm guilty as well.
Yeah, I'd left the qualifying set up in it in the the practice before the race signed up, and it, you know, it's whenever you join an open setup race, it leaves whatever setup's in it. And I didn't change it for qualifying because I thought I still had the race set, and I forgot to check it, so I had 80% tape on sitting on the grid.
Would have been fast for a minute.
It'd have been loose, too.
It went kaboom at some point, too.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
These guys that were wrecking know there's like 160 laps, right?
You can tell after the 14 who decided to just turn for the corner when there's somebody on the side.
We could literally all
under caution.
Cruise around
it's
the
closed.
Track for 100 laps and be fine.
Landon, he wasn't inside of you, was he? Because when I went to pass him, he was clear all around.
He was like...
Okay, John, get ready.
Two or three cars
at the end of this lap.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Because if he'd have been inside me whenever y'all hit, I'd have went with you.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know why he said we were three wide. I mean, he didn't go in the restart. And, yeah.
16, you're inside line in front of me.
Green flag, we're racing. Tenth position.
Car inside. You're clear low. Car inside.
Fastest lap for White, 17.5.
Still there.
P12.
Clear low. Car low. Easy, hold your line. Clear low.
That's a new fastest lap for
car low. Careful, still there. Clear inside. Car inside. Clear inside.
P11.
Side. Still there.
Fastest lap for?
You're clear on the inside.
P12.
Car low.
The gap in front is now 0.6.
Clear inside.
That's a new fastest lap for White, 16.9. P13.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear outside.
Your lap times are improving. P12. That's your quickest so far.
Car low.
The gap to book.
Clear inside.
Thirteenth place. That last lap was at 18.3. The lap time was 17.6. P13.
Still there. Clear low.
14th. Okay, John, we're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 0.3. Your last lap time was at 18.3.
Thank you.
Car high. Y'all clear high. Car low. Clear low.
We're in the lucky dog position. Let's see if we can keep it.
Car low. Yep.
Careful, still there. Hold your line. Clear low, car low. You're clear on the inside.
Come on, by liner.
You've just done a 18.7.
Thank you.
P14. That lap time was 17.8. You've just done a 17.9.
Car outside. Clear outside. Side. Hold your line, you're clear low.
P13. We need to pass Kraus so we can get the lucky dog position. That lap time was 18.2. That lap was at 18.1.
Car high. Still there. Easy, hold your line. Clear outside.
P12.
Car inside.
Exiting pit.
Clear low.
Go left, lead.
Gap to Moore ahead is increasing. It's now 8.3 seconds.
More than a block of snow.
The gap to Kraus behind is now 1.3 seconds. That was at 18.2. Full course caution, be careful. Pace car is out, pits are closed.
Good job, 19, staying high. Why don't you just hold your brake?
White is
pitting.
Let's go,
catch it.
lines are open.
I'm just going to apologize in advance and take a break on this restart because I made a big swing at this thing. There's a reason it's a qualifying set, not a race set.
Across right and rear.
I did 93 on a 40 lap run in practice earlier, and with a qualifying set, tight as shit on a long run, I was 89 across the right front.
Green flag. P11.
Carlo. Careful, still there.
Okay, John. The next car is Moore.
Still there. Hold your line. Carlo.
White is now leading.
Hold your line.
P10.
You're clear on the inside. Inside. Still there. Easy, hold your line.
P11.
Clear inside.
New fastest lap for White, 16.9. Be careful, we've got a full course caution. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 16. Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Are open. under caution. Pits are closed. Okay, John, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Green, 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 let's go. Tenth position. The gap to Julian ahead is increasing. It's now 3.0 seconds.
Car high. Clear high.
You've just done a 18.3.
I hope you reckon get T-bone too.
Reckon on the front stretch.
Full course caution.
I'm so inconsistent at this racetrack. It's unreal.
Race car's out. Line up single file behind car number 10. We're under caution.
I think that number 9 car coming with a friggin' mission. I'm like, yeah, I'll just move out of the way.
Who was coming out? No, I wasn't there.
Looked like you were coming in hot, so I was like, yeah, he's on a mission, I'll just let him go.
I also have like 4 lap fresher tires than you guys. I forgot to pay it when you guys all pitted.
Makes sense. Figured if we could get the fast guys toward the front, this would smooth out, but I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know what happened to the 4. He did fine in the first, once we did.
I goosed it coming out of 4 there and just got loose. A little too quick on throttle.
Gotcha. Sixteen, usually lucky dogs go to the outside, okay?
Let him be, he did no harm. Yeah, hell, if the whole lane's open, take it.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
Is that one to go?
2.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Going green next time by. flag, we're racing.
Car outside. Still there. We're all clear high.
Gap to Kraus behind is now 2.4 seconds.
Car up high. Clear high. Car low. Clear low.
That lap time was 18.0. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 0.9.
Inside. Careful, still there. Car inside. Hold your line. Car low. Clear inside. Car low. Still there. Easy. Hold your line. Clear low. Car low. Hold your line. Car inside. You're clear low. Car low. Easy. Hold your line. You're clear low. Car inside. Clear low.
Full course caution. Watch out. Pace car is out.
Stay high.
Single file behind car number 16. We're under caution. It's closed.
Don't hold your brake or anything. Just keep fucking going.
Are open.
What do you guys use for setups on these things? You top four like you're cooking.
I'd love to be up there with them, but I'm running a shitty qualifying set.
I just got a stock setup that I wiggled a couple things on.
Yeah, I'm running the Five Flags open with just like a little bit of changes that adjusted to my driving style.
Yeah, it's pretty much the same thing I got. Still feels a little tight in the center, but oh well. Partially probably me overdriving. This is the first time I've
raced
so long.
My race set's probably as competitive as Matt's is. I've hit my max on my adjustments that I can make to loosen this thing up, and it still flies like a dump truck.
I don't dare start in second. I've been starting in third.
And these are my first laps of that racetrack.
Fuck are you doing, Timothy?
I've never tried this track combo,
it's our open.
Car and track combo, so I hopped into practice earlier for two laps.
You're starting in third, I'm starting first. I have a high gear. I'm only running in third gear.
We're under caution, pits are closed.
Well, fuel mileage must be great in third gear.
It is. During that first green flag run, I still had like 200 laps worth of fuel.
Wait, you're running under green in third gear?
All right, John. Get ready. Race the regime at the end of this lap.
Just make it tall as shit or something?
In my opinion, it's more stable. Getting back on the gas in the corners, that's why I did it.
19, you gotta come to the low line.
Probably rotates really good.
Green flag. P9. The gap in front is now 0.2. You've just done a 17.8.
Save, man. Really good save.
Hold your line. Still there.
May have to change my underwear after this, but
you're
safe.
You're clear on the inside.
The lap time was at 18.3.
Arlo. Careful, still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear low.
P10. The gap ahead is now 0.2. The lap time was 18.5. Just done a 17.8. Okay, John, you're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel. That lap was a 17.9. That lap was at 17.7. P10, that was at 18.0. The gap behind is now 0.4. Front is now 0.5.
Car outside. Hold your line. Still there. Careful, still there. Hold your line. Easy, hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear outside.
Got a full course caution, watch out. Pace cars out, line up single file behind car 6. We're under caution, pits are closed.
I wasn't holding you up there too much, was I, Aaron?
No, but you gotta be really tight in the middle of that corner.
Pits are open.
It's got absolutely no rotation
leader
through the
White
center.
Is pitting.
No, I can tell you're having to really bring it down to get it to turn.
That's all I am now. I clobbered a damn wall.
Lucky dollar coming high.
I get it.
And the bad thing about it, Aaron, I can't do anything to loosen it up anymore. I've maxed out both spring perches and my brake bias. So I'm stuck like it is till the end of this race.
Must be your tire pressures at all trying to loosen it?
I've been making small adjustments. I don't want to make too much on the tire pressure, but it's made for two laps, not a long green run.
I get it.
Pits are open.
I just want to start on the inside for once. I am so sick of starting on the outside.
Is right rear to the right or to the left make it a little bit looser?
Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Like negative numbers or positive numbers on the spring offset?
Right rear is righty-tighty, lefty-leafy, and then the left rear is backwards.
I had 95-97 that run for tires on the right.
I had 92-96, so I've made some big improvements over the first run, but I can't make any more.
Yeah, I was 95-96.
Race car's in this lap.
Oh my god, people actually stayed out? Oh god. Let's just take our time up here, guys, for us that pitted and our fast. Let's just try to get around these guys.
Danbor, not gonna run anyone over.
Yeah, just wanted to give you guys a fair heads up. We got two that didn't pit, so they'll be on old tires.
Green, 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 let's go. V4. Car inside. Full course caution, be careful.
Guess what? We didn't make it.
We're under caution. Pits closed. Pace car is out. Line up single
yep,
file.
I knew that was
car number 5. I think P5.
All you gotta do is have a little bit of patience.
I don't know that it was patient. I think he was just that much faster through the center.
Is that old tires or somebody get into them?
That's new tires getting
into
slower tires. Matthew, thank you for letting me get through turn one right there. I appreciate that.
Yeah, rode the wall in the bumps just in case you needed to take them through by, gave you some room. I know you're faster than me. I mean, I'm off the pace.
Yeah, I kind of figured the 13 would have moved because I seen he was riding close to the wall in the start, so I just waited till we got past the line and didn't want to get caught up in nothing.
I haven't figured this track out yet for myself. I mean, I overdrive in the corners and not used to it.
neither am I. This is my first race. All I've done is practice.
This is my practice, pretty much. I mean, I hopped into a practice before the race for like 2 laps, maybe. And then I didn't even mean to sign up for the race, so I went to this practice, but I actually couldn't sign up.
Matt must have just barely got into his left rear because he's got absolutely no damage on the right front.
Yeah, I seen that when he was driving back by me to get back to first. He has like no damage. He got lucky.
Either that or Nettoad struck again.
When the 14 came across my nose earlier, I only had 13 seconds of damage, and I killed him, I thought. I dropped the tape and everything, thinking I was going to have like a minute of damage, but I didn't have any. I had 13 seconds.
Wonder if damage is the same way, like arrow is not as important here.
Alright guys, 60 laps when we go back green. Let's have some fun here. Not wrecking fun, clean fun.
I didn't think wrecking was fun unless you're in an enduro race.
Green flag, clear inside. Car inside.
10th position.
Still there. Hold your line, clear inside.
Sorry about that, guys.
Car in front of us is Julian. New fastest lap for White, 16.8. Your last lap time was at 17.7. That last lap was at 17.4. Be careful, we've got a full course caution.
Go low.
Race car's out. Line up single file behind car 10.
Normally I don't like riding around under caution, but this race is kind of an exception.
You ain't lying.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
I don't think I've ever driven a car that's this tight.
I smoked during the caution. Y'all are giving me lung cancer with all these cautions.
Sorry about that, 15. Bumped you a tiny bit and sent you.
Where's 7 car?
Coming. Lucky dog going by.
That no front clip is really good for the aerodynamics. But she turns better in the center.
Full course yellow, pits are open. We're under caution, pits are closed.
Car, I just noticed that you have an ass on your quarter panel.
I do. Trying to distract people, it doesn't work very well though.
Race car's coming in this lap.
Sure is funny though.
Yeah, work under caution.
I didn't memorize the name of the guy. Two yellow flags ago, I touched him in the rear. Was not on purpose. I was a bit too fast trying to stay behind, and I hit him. So I'm sorry.
Green flag. We're racing. B9.
Car outside. Clear outside. Car low. Still there.
Your lap time was at 18.0.
Careful, still there. Car low. Clear low. Car low. Easy, hold your line. Careful, still there.
The gap to Julian ahead is increasing. It's now.
Clear low.
Oh my god.
Full course caution. Watch out. Woo.
We're under caution. It's closed.
Checking up off of two. Why do I seem to get in the second every time a caution comes out?
Pits are open.
I want to start on the bottom.
I don't know what's the matter with me. Sorry, guys.
I couldn't decide what I needed to do. I thought you were going to straighten it out there on the bottom, and then it started going around harder, and I'm like, there's no way I'm going to be able to brake and not hit him if you turn it back up the track, so I just gassed it up, and I think you missed me by about a foot.
Yeah, luckily I didn't hit anybody else, but I don't know what's going on today.
Lucky dog, lucky dog.
I wish I was listening to center, my god.
I saw you snap, and I'm like, man, I hope he snaps back up the track. Sure as shit you did.
I run triples, so I could see when he overcorrected at the driver's side. And I kind of closed my left eye, and as I did that, I saw his left front headlight go right by my quarter panel on the mirror.
Holy crap. I got a single screen.
Jackson
and
behind us pitching now.
Ain't much happening up here. Gotta take the wheel.
The bad thing about triples or VR, you can see somebody wrecking beside you, but you see them wrecking beside you.
Yeah, luckily I'm way up in the cage, so I can't see shit on both sides. Good and bad.
Well, of course, yellow. Pits are open.
The way the FOV works with triples, I got like a 200 field of view on this right now, and I'm sitting like right where the driver's seat would be.
Yeah, that must be nice.
We think that Jackson has binned it. We're under caution.
It's nice until somebody spins that much.
Where's the four?
I'm coming.
Yeah. Oh, hey. I have 400 laps left of fuel.
Okay, John. Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
I got 442 laps left of fuel.
Come on, y'all. I gotta get by you.
Wake up, man.
Green, 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 let's go.
Car low.
Jackson, it's getting closer. The gap's now 0.5.
Car inside.
Eighth place.
Clear inside. Car inside. Still there. Clear low.
P9.
I'll stay up for you.
is now 1.8. P9.
Keep the tires on air.
Yeah. Thank you.
That was a 17.6. The gap behind is now 1.9 seconds.
Matt, you don't have to push it hard, dude. I'm not gonna catch you, so you're fine. You're faster than me by a little bit.
Nah, that'll push. I'll make a mistake if it keeps pushing.
Guy, the gap's now 2.6. Your lap time was 17.8. The gap behind is now 2.4.
Take it well here, boy. Never mind.
He's enough,
lucky. Nah, I thought he was closer. Oh, here. I'm sorry. There we go. Rip it, gun. It's done.
Yeah, I kept checking up in the middle of the corner. It was killing me.
That lap time was 18.0. Last lap time was at 18.2.
Harlow. Hold your line. Still there. Clear low.
Bit safe, Ian.
No, caution.
Okay, John. The next car is Julian.
Wasn't really a fade, I creamed the inside wall. He'll drive it into the corner a little bit easier, it won't be so out of control.
Dang, he's slowing down, I'm trying to get back. I'm this way. He's insane.
That lap was a car high.
Really, you end the 12. I look, whenever
easy,
I was, y'all were behind me, I was looking up in the mirror, y'all were driving it in
still
way too deep. Back the corner up, it won't be so bad on exit.
Clear high.
Got it. Thanks, coach.
You've just done a 18.4. The gap behind is now 1.8.
Left.
Going on the lap 138 right now.
That was at 18.1. That lap time was 18.1. The guy ahead is Buck. car low. You're clear on the inside. Car inside. Hold your line. Clear inside.
That lap was a
car inside.
Gap to Julian.
You're clear low. Car low. Still there. Clear low.
Left, Alfie. Left, left. Go.
P10.
Thank you.
You're welcome, buddy.
Hang on, 16 on the
third. You've just done a 18.3.
Alright, go ahead. Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm just running 18 because I've done else a race before. I don't mean to run up like that, sorry.
I hope. Brand new feel good, make you feel good.
Car low. Clear inside.
That last lap was a 18.8. 10th position. The gap ahead is now 0.9.
That front stretch wall is a mean ass.
I bet the front stretch wall
was at 18.2.
Not fun.
The gap in front is now 0.8.
I just cracked it pretty good off the 4 last lap.
Oh, my thing's tight as hell because I did it.
I think it loosened me up a little bit.
It loosened me up for the, like, 2 to 3 laps after, and then all of a sudden it just got tight as hell.
Mine can't get any tighter than it already is, but...
You've just done a 18.1.
Coming low.
That was at 18.2. Caution.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it was me, guys. I broke the engine. Got a bit distracted, and it just blew up.
That was the one thing
this
I didn't know.
This car is out. Line up single file behind car number 12.
But did you really just stop on the
We're
track?
Under caution. It's closed.
He blew up. I saw it blow up. I don't know why he just came to stop. He should just let it roll to pit road.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Oh, that sucks.
The leader, White, is pitting.
Can you guys catch the pace car, please? 13, 8.
The car behind's pitting.
Yeah, that really sucks. I don't want to tire it up.
Pits are open. Watch your speed limit in the pits.
This is going to be interesting.
I think. Really sorry, guys.
It's alright, man. It happens.
Full course yellow.
If you go into the grass under 40 miles an hour, you don't get a 1X. So then it won't pull a caution.
Yeah, but it just blew up, man. I was paying attention that I needed to be, it was on 140 Celsius, but I was being able to keep it to 139 low. But then for two laps, I just forgot about it, man. Stupid mistake.
Yeah, I understand. No worries, man.
Race car's coming in this
lap. We'll get him next race.
Yeah,
but I was so close, damn. I hope I didn't mess up with your ace guys.
This is gonna suck.
Hey, you helped me.
Killed me.
Green flag. Car outside. Clear high. Car outside.
B9. White flag, one more lap.
Careful, still there. Clear outside.
White flag, one more to go. Okay, John.
Car outside. You're all clear high.
Oh, at least I kept it out of the way of the field.
I have no idea how I kept that in second place.
P8, that's the finish. Well done.
Yeah, it turns out my tires were unchecked, so I didn't have tires that last round. They were unchecked, I guess they were unchecked. Yeah. Good win there, Matt.
Good race, Matt.
Oh, the 15 left, I was going to apologize to him, but... Never mind.
I don't really think he needed an apology. He was chopping the hell out of people.
Did you just lose it there, Matt, or what? Did you just do that on purpose?
The other four, I just got on it too early and excited.
I think he wanted to spin and win. Nice race, guys, up in the front.
Nah, if the sixth car would have got out of the way faster, I think I would have been up there battling with you guys. That was not fun.
Dude, I got so freaking tight trying to hold you off a four there. That was insane.
Well, I figured I was going to drop all the way to sixth or seventh with the old tires.
Man, once it blew up, I just turned left, but I just... did not get fast enough to avoid deploying the yellow. I'm really sorry, man, for the damage.
Oh, you're...
Well, I'm actually going to say thank you, because I was running third and somehow held off to get second, so it didn't hurt me like I thought it would. All right, guys, have a good night.
One, do you see how close this is to the line?
I was just looking at that because I wasn't sure I beat you.
literally by the length of the splitter you got me by. Good job.
I wish you could see the telemetry for me off my four there. Like, I was in and out of the throttle so much trying to get it to race head. I had so much wheel into it.
Can you confirm you're okay, please, John? Watch your speed. Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. Gap to book ahead is increasing. It's now 9.6. Watch your speed. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Exit's clear, push. John, you're reeling, book in. The gap is now 3.4 seconds. Speed limit.